This one is for my bad knee baddies. Here are some exercises to take control of your knee pain. More than likely, you have weakness in one or more of the surrounding muscles around your knee. The best thing you can do is to strengthen the muscles that support your knee and keep them flexible. So let's go. You want to make sure that you are warming up the knees before starting any strength training exercise. So even if that takes you 5 minutes on a stationary bike, that's amazing. Workouts such as step up, hip openers, wall sits, or calf raises are a great way to strengthen those knees up before hitting those weights. Don't be scared. It's a popular misconception that if you have knee pain that you should avoid weightlifting, but that is all wrong because weightlifting is a great way to enhance your muscle tone and improve your knee pain. But to avoid excess overload and injury, make sure that you are gradually increasing the weight and resistance as you start to build that knee strength. Consult your doctor and let's go.